commerce and other. Then there are subjects which are derived subjects. So in MBA, you study not accounting, but management accounting. You don't study economics, managerial economics. You study marketing, which is a blend of many things, psychology, sociology, what happens. What I want to tell you is take this MBA course as a personality development course. So this is exactly where most of the students, most of the MBAs miss a point. They literally take it as a personality development course. And they do everything except study hard. And I must tell you, the knowledge is one of